We have clothing made out of deer hide. There's a huge